Finally tonight, folks are ready for the next snowstorm after a snowshoe workshop at the Michigan Iron Industry Museum this past weekend. A small group attended the workshop and laced their own shoes over the span of almost 8 hours. They could make one of two styles of snowshoes. Ojibwa snowshoes come to a point, and the bear paw shoes have more of a circular shape. The museum started the workshop a few years ago to draw more attention to their snowshoe trails.
It's a commitment and it's dedication, and it's frustrating at times, but you have a final product where you can take that you can take home with you have the pride of saying I did that.
The class plus the snowshoes cost around $200. Participants took home instructions for painting a varnish on the snowshoes. It should be fully functional in a few days.